on board the Zeppelin, and I overheard Dr. Alexandrov talking to Death's Head. Alexandrov was the mole all along. But he must have worked with Anton Krieg, because Krieg claimed to have given information to the Nazis, too. Death's Head had Alexandrov executed. Can't say I'll miss him. But now I have to follow Death's Head and Hans Gross through the Thule portal and into the Black Sun. There, I'll have to stop them before they can fire that superweapon and destroy Eisenstadt.
Last time I was here, I took out a demon queen.
To appear at the worst possible moment, which is why I have taken certain precautions.
That sucks.
Beautiful, isn't it? Such raw, unbridled power. It destroyed the Thule civilization. But where they failed, we will succeed. I have the technology to control it. And our first demonstration will be on the city of Eisenstadt. After that, I will destroy all that stands in my way. The world will fall on its knees before the Third Reich. A shame you won't get to see the swastika flying proudly over Washington, D.C. Hans, kill him! And this time, do not fail me!
Jawohl! Auf Wiedersehen, Blaskowitz.
Guten Tag, Blaskowitz. My medallion is just as powerful as yours. So now we are equal. You'll never get my shield.
Shields? Well, I don't need one since I can offer time itself.
better than this! Don't do it, Blazkowicz! Blazkowicz! You son of a bitch! I'm not done with you yet!
Soon the Nazis will rule the entire...
sink! Don't you dare touch me! Filthy! You can't win! Do you hear me? You can't win! No!
Director, the mission was accomplished. General Zeta is dead and his research has been destroyed. The Thule portal and the Doomsday weapon were smashed along with the Zeppelin, so all access to the Black Sun has been permanently cut off. Unfortunately, the medallion is a burnt hunk of metal and glass, ruined when the portal was shattered. Eisenstadt has been liberated, the Nazis have withdrawn, and the Kreisau Circle has taken control. It's too bad the Golden Dawn vanished. They would have made good allies. Despite Dr. Alexandrov. As to Death's Head, I'd like to think he died in the crash, but somehow I get the feeling we haven't seen the last of him. BJ Blazkowicz.